This morning, there's a push in Edwardsville to remove a statue of the town's namesake and rename the plaza where it resides. The group wants the statue of Ninian Edwards to be taken down. The former Illinois governor who died in 1833 owned slaves and sent militia to battle Native Americans. Organizers are calling for the statue to be removed and placed into a museum.